wonders.
Hooray for hiccups! Have you ever made a sound like this? Hic. That, my friends, is a hiccup, and today, we're going on a tiny adventure to discover where they come from. So, what is a hiccup? Imagine a little jump, happening deep in your chest, a surprise hop, from a special muscle called the diaphragm. It's like your body doing a tiny boing that makes a silly sound pop out of your mouth. Meet your diaphragm. Your diaphragm is a big helper muscle that lives right under your lungs. Sometimes, it gets a little mixed up and squeezes too quickly. That sudden squeeze pulls air into your throat, and out comes that funny hiccup noise. What causes hiccups? Hiccups can sneak up for all sorts of reasons. Like when you eat too quickly, guzzle a fizzy drink, get excited, nervous, or just because. And sometimes hiccups show up for no reason at all. How to stop them? Most hiccups go away all by themselves. Poof! But you can try some tricks to make them stop faster, like taking slow, deep breaths, drinking water, or having someone scare you gently, just for fun. Fun fact. Did you know that babies get hiccups even before they're born? It's one of the first things our bodies learn to do, way before crawling or talking. So, next time you get the hiccups, don't worry, they're totally normal. They're just your body doing a little dance, reminding you that it's working in funny and wonderful ways. See you in the next video, when we will discover even more amazing things about our world. The end.
Little Blue Wonders.